At this time the patient was again suffering from hyperthyroidism. Compared with the previous examination, both the number and the extent of hypoglycemic areas have significantly increased. The left lobe has a similar presentation. This pattern should not cause differential diagnostic concern. The discrete areas are unlikely pathological nodules.